power of fire. We got some new job classes here. So, what did we get? Well, if you take a look here, we got the ranger, the knight, the scholar, and the geomancer. And you see the thief here is still sandwiched over here. I think that's a reference to the NES version giving you the thief at the second crystal, even though we have it from the wind crystal in this version. So, what are we gonna do? Hein's Castle is our next destination. So, here's the thing. We could go to the next logical class, but, like the new ones, and I will for everyone but Lunif. Lunif's gonna become a thief here because there are locks you can pick if the first character in your party is a thief. So, this is a good chance so you can see the thief. You know. What's the second best, dagger? The Lust Dagger? We're gonna walk outside. Oh wait, we can just leave out the back, can't we? I think so. There's a teleporter. Okay. We're gonna take a quick stop for a second here to adjust some things. Oh, let's see. I don't know. Give me something generic here to work with. No one's gonna be using a leather shield. We'll turn this into the Lust Dagger. I don't want to use multiples of items you can only get once in the game, just because, I don't know. It's a little boring to use just two of the same super weapon. Give you a little more variety. Okay, so he's gonna become a thief. Ark, you are going to become a geomancer. And I'll give you a breakdown of each of these classes in just a second. Sure. Okay. Briefia. I believe you are going to become a scholar. Thank you. What's the second best town? We don't need bronze knuckles. And Ignis, you're going to turn into... Do I want you to be the ranger or the knight? Yeah, the knight can still cast some magic. Yeah, let's go with the knight. Save the queen. Knight has a very specific tanky kind of role. Maybe I will move my crystal shield. You can use Cure. You can also use Reflect with his weapon, so. Which you can use up to level 3. I think. But not right now. Anyway, she can still Cure. Alright. So what do these classes do? The Thief is high attack power. He makes it easier to flee. And... He's the fastest job. Geomancer can cast magic based on your terrain for no cost. The Scholar can use some white and some black magic, but its main thing is it doubles the effectiveness of items, recovery and attack items, and I think even the success rate of status effect items. And, of course, the knight is meant for being a tank. I kind of want to give him the defender. Let's do it. Just give him weapons. Yeah. Okay. Well, Excalibur might be more useful. Yeah, Pride is better to have higher stats. We're going to turn off the no random battles. So our next area is going to be Hein's, I think. Oh, wait. There's actually a treasure room in the dwarves. We want ourselves some treasure. No No to Papa. Wait, what did he say? Both horns are back. Rally ho. I think that they're mad. He asked us to moonwalk. I can't moonwalk, I'm sorry. Otter Shroom, Gauntlets, Scholar Robe, that might be your better. I wonder if the Scholar Gear is better than the White Robe, we'll see. Book of Light, Book of Ice, Book of Fire, Gillibow, Alexa. I hope our treasure is useful. I think it will. Nope, not as good. I didn't figure. Okay, so apparently Castle Argus has a treasure room too. So where do we go next? Is there something over here? Castle Argus over here or something like that. Small goblins. You can steal, but there's almost nothing good in this game to steal, unfortunately. Now, Refia can also study enemies to see their stats and remove their bonuses. He can take damage for others. Good damage. Oh yeah, I forgot we're cutting out the amount of time that these job levels eat up, so we're gonna just max out those jobs. Do that. Let's give ourselves some bingo, bango, bongo, some points. Make the boys good at what they do. Make the girls good at what they do. Okay. Now we should have some We should be good at what we do. We good at what we do? We good at what we do. Okay. Which one's Castle Argus? Is this one Castle Argus? Yes, okay. One thousand gil. Yeah, you should definitely go here. You can either get a magical key or have a thief leading your party. Good here is we're gonna get a lot of different kinds of arrows. Those arrows can make the ranger really versatile because he can change whether he's giving stats effects, straight damage, or elemental exploitation. Good stuff. And here's- oh, no, we still have to do another fight to see that. All right. Southwest of the Living Forest. Can I? Slash is the most common one you're gonna see. Does good damage though. Let's see how much damage she does with this. Yeah! Alright. Damage. We've already been here. Living woods. Oh, these are chocobo woods. So we can use galloping. Yeah, let's put some of our shit away. We don't need all this. We got ribbons. We don't need a lot of this shit. That can be useful. Oh, we have sight. We can... We don't need the magic after we've used it, so that should clear some space out. Ones that cast spells are useful. We got all the good arrows, so we don't need wooden arrow. That should make navigating our items a little easier. Alright. And these are near the top. That's really what I wanted. I just wanted quick access to those. Chocobo. Wait, why did I grab a chocobo? Try it out, sight. This is not a detailed map, it doesn't have the town names and shit. Anyway, I think we're going back towards Tokel. Quick access. All right. There's the Living Woods. The wizard Hein of Castle Argus is the one who put the curse on the elder tree. I Ah, that's what it is, that thing in the desert. Basically, they're telling you to use the scholar. This is what I'm looking for. How do I get in there? Shit, I can't remember how to get up to the castle. Up. He wandered right under it. Oh, someone in this village should be, telling us how to do this. There should be like an auto trigger here now. Now that I've gone to the woods and stuff. I don't see anybody. Oh boy. I don't know why nothing triggered. There definitely should be someone who runs in, asks for help, collapse, and then we get captured. That's definitely what's supposed to happen here. I don't know why it didn't. I guess I'll have to pause and look up if there's something that can break the sequence. Oh my god. It's so fucking stupid. We never put the horns back. Okay, we're turning off encounter rate for this. We're not going for all this bullshit. Well, that's dumb as fuck. Why didn't we just automatically do that in a cutscene or something? They gave us the treasure back, but we never put the horns back. That doesn't make any sense. God damn it, that kind of pisses me off. If only the ship moved at a decent speed. It's so goddamn slow. Come on. They're even playing victory music. Oh my god. Is that all I have to do? It's literally all I have to do to get this to work. Ooh, baby. There we go. Toko needs you. Pigtails on Rifia. Alright. Let's try this again. Toko. You say you like Toko. Okay, now we can turn off the random battles. They'll make good slaves. I don't know what makes them think we're gonna make good slaves. I was just thinking. This might be a better play. Maybe Ignis should be the ranger. Yeah, I think he should. Because this is a place that's got a lot of enemies. This is like the last place to really make use of the holy arrows, you know? What's the best armor a ranger can wear? Why don't I have it? You know, in the NES version, Rangers could also use white magic. So that would be a logical move from the Red Mage to the Ranger, because you still have elemental targeting and also some magic. So maybe... I don't know. Let's see. Equipment. Where's the equipment list on this guy? Armor. Really? The black garb is the best thing you can wear? That's strange. Garb. So the Ranger does not have great defense. Well, I guess he's always in the back row, isn't he? Guess that makes sense. Okay. Corrupted by the darkness. We must defeat Hein. Well, then you must die. Well, aren't you interesting? So let's show you what study works, how that works. I need to put those arrows at the top. Barrage. Let's fix that up. Let's put some arrows at the top. And Medusa Arrow. Medusa Arrow can petrify, and that's awesome. I'd rather have a chance to instantly kill than have a slightly more damage. Yeah, this is the part of the game where exploiting elemental weaknesses is like the most useful technique. Okay. Let's zoom in over here. There's something, I think we have to cast many on the party. There should be a mouse hole somewhere. Whoops. That's not what we meant. Pretty well. Ranger's pretty strong. Holy Yeto! They're giving you all the shit you need for this boss. Might be in our entrance. Yo, I forgot that he can't guard. Anyway, this is what study looks like. This color's so slow we never get to see it. No weak points, huh? Well, through the fourth door. There should be a... Let's And with them holy arrows. Oh look, we have the, we have the fucking control problem. I'm gonna have to shut the game down. I don't know why it does that. I think there should be a door there. Thinking of a different area when I made Luna a thief. So let's make him a knight now. Eight battles, woo! How about not? About screw your adjustment period. Lunif's job level. Lordy lord. Keep thinking those are healing streams. Elixir. Here we go. Hein! Isn't he a smug looking mofo? I had to give him magic. Alright. Have him defend. Guard. We need to study him first. No weak points. Alright. Let's try this again. Weakness fire. Oh, you piece of shit. Stop it. Still weak to fire. Okay. You go for it. You go for it. Bomb fragment. Stop it. Fucking controller! What, you really can't switch items? You can't switch items? What? What's the point? What's the fucking point? Alright. Doesn't matter, just probably killed him anyway. I think the tree is gonna... Thank you, Warriors of Light. Not so big when you're outside of it.